mixed martial arts in the cage. 145-pound weight limit. The bout sponsors Benson Hurst Construction and Roofing, and controlling the action in the middle of the cage is Kevin Mulhall. Introducing first from the blue corner, out of Law MMA, trained by Ray Longo, wearing the red and black tracks, he weighed at 144.8 pounds. From the Isle of Jamaica, welcome please, Damian Dynamite Nelson! Coming out of the red corner from Fusion MMA, trained by Joe Finero, wearing the red and black trunks with the white lettering, he weighed at 145.2 pounds. From Port Jefferson Station, Long Island, welcome please, Ruthless Ricky Edwards!
T-shirt from Marcelo, he's the Marcelo supply. Long Island Active Resource Women's Business.
Nancy has been crushing her opening. Lady E, flinging them out there. Final round.
Right hand straight up, Ricky. it up, Ricky.
Get your fucking butterfly.
Ricky, push him away.
You gotta work here.
Rick, don't give him your back. Knock him your back. Get your elbow down, Ricky. Elbow down to the mat, Ricky. Around. Good.
There we have it, ladies and gentlemen, Damian Nelson and Ricky Edwards. Mixed martial arts novice division in the cage. We're waiting for the judges scoring. Don't forget the after fight party, Lombardi's Famous Pizzeria. Join all the fighters and fans. Number one fan will be there. Number one fan, Iceman, in the house. Congratulations from our sponsor, Bensonhurst Construction and Roofing, in the ring to congratulate the winner. Waiting for the judges' scorecard, Sal representing Bensonhurst Construction and Roofing. We thank them for their participation. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we go to the judges' scorecards. The A judge scored about 30-27. The B and C judge had it 29-28. We are a winner by unanimous decision. He came out of the blue corner. Dynamite Nelson. Nelson out of that winner. Damian Nelson out of Rio Hondo's War MMA. Our belt winner. Congratulations from Sal, representing Bensonhurst Construction and Roofing, our belt sponsor, and our lovely round card girls, Lena and Lady E. There is our belt winner, Damian Dynamite Nelson.